Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi guys, kamusta mong tanan? Welcome back. Now in today's video, we are going to react to Zephanie's cover of Driver's License. So yeah, this was suggested to my account on YouTube. Why it took me so long? Anyways guys, yeah, so without further ado, let's jump right into the video. Driver's license.
I got my driver's license last week, just like we always talked about. 'Cause you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. But today you drove through the suburbs crying 'cause you weren't around. And you're probably with that blonde girl who always made me doubt. She's so much old.
Okay, I've listened to this song, I think, just once. Yeah, I had no idea about this song until a week ago. Yeah, but I think this is popular on TikTok, right? And then a friend of mine told me about this song, and then I really had no idea about it. And then she sent me this video, and we talked about it, about Olivia, and what was the song all about. So it was just last week. Was it last week? I think last week, yeah.
Older than me, she's everything I'm insecure about. Today I drove through the suburbs, 'cause how could I ever love someone else? And I know we weren't perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one. And I just can't imagine I could be so okay now that I'm gone. Guess you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me. 'Cause you said forever, now I drive alone past your street. And all my friends are tired of hearing how much I miss you, but I kind of feel sorry for them, 'cause they'll never know you the way that I.
Wait, as much as I love Zephanie and singing ballad songs, I also love her in songs like this, like pop songs, because I think she's a pop star, you know. She's very current, you know. Her voice sounds very current, and yeah, and also there's an ease in her voice that I love so much, because she's very technically skilled. She could, you know, she knows what to do with her voice.
Today you drove through the suburbs and pictured I was driving. And I know we weren't perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one. Whoa, I just can't imagine how I could be so okay now that I'm gone. I guess you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me. 'Cause you said forever, now I drive alone. Red lights, stop signs, I still see your face in the white cars, front yards, can't drive past the places we used to go to, 'cause I still really love you, babe.
This way for no one.
for now I drive alone past your street.
Wow. Zephanie's just... She's like a chameleon. She sings so well, and she adapts to the song so well. Like ballad songs, and now here it's a pop song. It's amazing, you know? She's very young, but she's already amazing. And then she also gives this emotion to the song, wherein she's very connected to the song, and she's... Yeah, she's giving her heart every time she's going to sing. Apart from the fact that she's very technically skilled, like, there are moments when you listen to her and then you won't expect that she's going to give those runs or she's going to belt those part of the song. I mean, in her performances in New Gen Diva. And here, it's also very different take. She's giving this breathy... I think this one, breathy voice and like sort of like whispery voice. So it's quite different from what she's, you know, when she performed at New Gen Diva. So this is more of like a pop, because this is a pop song. So this is that take also, that modern take. I'm sorry guys, the camera died. Anyways, as I was saying, Zephanie has so much heart whenever she sings. She gives so much heart and soul. And also she has her own take in the song. I mean, she's a chameleon. She can adapt to any song, you know, effortlessly. And then she has the signature style whenever she sings. And then she gives riffs and runs in between the, in unexpected places in the song. On this song, she has this, yeah, did I mention it already? I'm sorry, the camera died. But she has this breathy, whispery voice in here. But then she knows her, you know, the intention of the song, she knows very well because she projected her voice in that way. And then, yeah. And then the emotion was there, and also the, you know, the message behind the song. I know this is a very heartbreaking song, and she delivered that. She delivered that emotion. Yeah. She knows how to do that. She's way, way ahead of her time. Zephanie is very skilled, technically skilled when it comes to singing. But what I like about her, I love about her, is that she gives her heart every time she sings, and then you can just feel it in the way she sings. So there you have it, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also like my videos. And you can also follow me on Instagram and also on Twitter. Yeah. So I'm going to see you again soon. Bye, guys.